What is up, guys? Matt from School Buses, and today we're doing another video, and this is the trophy guide for Sofa King. So you want to go on the local split screen, and then you want to go to the Grand Prix, or the Grand Prix, however you want to pronounce it, but I call it the Grand Prix. You can choose any car, put your gadgets on, any difficulty, and the same player. So, you can choose your car, whatever you want, and then you got to pretty much win all three. You have to win all three, because I won two in the bugger and didn't get it, but I won three, which you're going to see in the eco car, Richard Hammond's eco car. So enjoy the clip. Right, so there's eco from the car, straight off. Oh, now I've got a text message. Come on. Break off. There we go. He just gave me the game. Oh, did he? Come on.
Oh, yes.
Okay, why did he just break?
Oh, yeah.
So, on to the next one. Somehow I'm getting beat. Nice corner. Ended well, ended in disappointment, which is nice. What?
Oh my God! Try it now. No.
Oh, you just... I got all that way for us to bring it. Thank you.
Big boy pants on.
Are we going to win this? I think we are. So I'll just leave that. I missed their model map. Oh, we're miles ahead anyway. Right, we're on to the next race at the Eboladrome. So we're at the Eboladrome. This is where I came second in the buggy one. Don't know how. 3, 2, 1, go! They got affected by it, I didn't. More horsepower didn't go good around your name here. Round the outside. Two wheels! Burping, doesn't it? You're faster. It's going up the inside! So I definitely need to brake around here. Did it slow down? Was that Captain Slow at the back? Right, now I've won that. There we go. And that was Richard Hammond's Eco Car. And I've also got the trophy for Soldier King. But I think you have to win 3 races on the trot. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Go check out my videos and adios.